Operation Void Edge. I have not played Rainbow in, well, 3 months. Last time I played was January 3rd. Music's pretty neat. Okay, I don't care. Oh yes, I love that. Yeah, I got gold. I've always wanted that. I've always said we really need to have our drones at the preparation phase. The two new ops. I know who they are and what they do, but I don't know their gadgets. Oh well, bad news, I don't have the season pass. Good news, I've saved up enough renown to buy both of them. That's kind of funny, not gonna lie. I was saving up for diamond, but I thought I had the season pass, but I guess not. But new ops. Let's see their loadout. This dude got the MP5 and Spaz. I never liked the Spaz 12, but MP5, that's good. Ooh, and the Bailiff shotgun, it's good. X, yes. A laser on that. Have any skins for it? This music's kind of weird. What? No ACOG? It's dumb. Wait, so does Doc not have an ACOG anymore? Because that was like my favorite feature of Doc is having. Work has a 2, so. Okay, nah, it's just because. Is he not a 3 armor? The 2 can literally. There's no way he can't. Like, he's actually 2 armor, 2 speed. Wow, that's surprising. What about Ayana? Same 2 speed, 2 armor. See what weapons she has. The ARX and the G3C. This gun is extremely good. It's just. What's the word? Low capacity of ammo. Training grounds. I haven't seen this thing before. Definitely Lone Wolf. Elimination. They keep changing the names of everything. Hi. River Docks. Yana. Ooh, frags, that's nice.
Eliminate all of the terrorists.
I can already see that weird thing on my screen. I'm not sure if I like that. Oh, the sensitivity's high. Just turn it down just a little bit. Alright, there's nowhere I can really go. Considering there's no breaches anywhere. Now, why'd you... Whatever works, works. This room's clear. People in this room. People in the garage. So do I have like an infinite of this? Actually, why risk myself? Cover me!
Here! Hostile! First floor! Come on, move out! Flopping the...
That was pretty bad aim. Come on, I can get this pixel peek.
Three enemies remain.
There we go. What is this? What? Okay, do I have it on defense also? No. Let's do this again, but with a different loadout this time. ACOG, vertical grip. I'm gonna play more of a rushing. Dive time, no, I didn't get it.
Eliminate all hostiles.
Can I crouch and stuff with this thing? I can. Are you gonna advance in the hostel? I saw your foot. Pardon? Just ran away.
Move out!
Can I trigger this? No. If they didn't have throwing knives in this game, it'd be epic. Kills. Oh. They changed so much about this game. It's not nearly as good it was back in like 2019 or even 2018. The battle passes, they all leave your names and placements for it. I like it the way it was in the beginning. Training grounds. It's called Terrorist Hunt. Why? They didn't have Terrorist Hunt, but like 1v1 Terrorist Hunt. Like, it's you versus one person, you each have a team of terrorists. That'd be pretty neat. Bull. Still don't know why they're giving him an MP5 without an ACOG. Oh right, I have this. In case you don't know what this guy's gadget does, it's this. Also this.
Keep the hostage safe. Hostiles approaching.
Watch.
Enemy Overwatch has this area covered. Fall back.
I need to find one dude by himself.
Oh!
Okay, so I can't run through any more walls, because else I'll die. Maybe that wasn't the best idea.
Be advised, Op 4 has visual on a hostage. Hostile took down the hostage.
Eyes up! Looks like this one's down!
The threat has been eliminated. Hostiles regrouping. Secure the area.
Just run at him. Why am I refilling my ammo? I really did not need to do that.
Hostile insertion is the hostage safe.
Can't use that as a mobility thing. Oh, come on. Couldn't get my gun up in time. It doesn't work as well against groups of enemies because while you bull charge that dude, his teammates will just mow you down in an instant. In 1v1s, he's good, but in this kind of game mode, not really. Yeah, because in multiplayer, he'd be a lot better because of the fact that he can maneuver around the map a lot better. While in this, it's like
hostiles regrouping. Secure the hostage.
You have your same amount of health for an extremely long amount of time. So, if you do run through a wall, you'll have the minus 10 health for a long time. But multiplayer only have it for the rest of that round, which is not that big of a deal. And if you knock one person down, odds are there's not many people around you. Maybe one other person, but you can just have your teammate take them out.
Hostile insertion, keep the hostage safe.
Really long reload time. Oh, come on. What?
Op 4 has eyes on the hostage.
Okay, so you do have quite a while for them to shoot you, but I took advantage of him having not that much ammo, so. I do want to do a Kool-Aid man move, though. They're in here taking out the hostage. Oh, yeah.
This zone is covered by the enemy. Retreat.
That's an exothermic charge. Oh, yeah. That worked for the most part.
Three hostiles remaining. Hostiles neutralized.
He's about to kill the person. I'm like, he's like, what? Stab him. Big brain, please. I need to get them stuck in this hallway for as long as possible, so I can just mow them.
Zeroed in by enemy overwatch. Fall back.
Where'd you come from? I wanted to do it for fun, but it's also kind of a suicide. Can you take out multiple people with one charge? That'd be pretty cool, just to run in a room, knock them all down. They need to add a sniper on the fence, for reals though. You need to play smart. I think this is the last wave, or the second to last.
Keep them safe. Hostiles eliminated.
That was close. Is that the last round? Yep.
Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
I wonder if you can kill yourself after you win, because you take damage whenever you charge. No, but you don't take damage from falling off the rooftop, so I don't think so. That is it.